Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Mike and I. I'm Nydasha.
And now Michael.
And this is Isaiah. Welcome back to our channel. If you guys haven't subscribed to our channel, if this is your first time, then make sure to give the video a like already. Because you can tell by the title, we've got some huge news.
Yes, we do. You want to go ahead and tell them, babe?
Isaiah can tell them.
Tell them, Isaiah.
We're pregnant.
We're pregnant.
We're pregnant! Well, I'm pregnant. But yeah, we're having baby number two, guys. That's crazy. That's crazy. Isaiah is 9 months old. We found out like a week after Puerto Rico. I knew I was supposed to get my monthly in Puerto Rico. I packed so many supplies for it. And I brought all those supplies back home. That is crazy. And then I was in denial for a while. So we didn't test until October 21st, and I definitely said pregnant.
Yeah.
We don't have much footage because I suck at vlogging. I've mentioned this in previous videos. I apologize. But next time, I promise, next time I will get all of the proper reactions on camera. this is crazy, y'all.
Yeah, yeah. You ready to be a big brother? No?
Yay!
Yes, he is. He's ready.
He don't even know what's going on.
He's ready.
June 2023, baby number two is coming. Super excited. I'm really nervous. How are you feeling?
I'm good. I'm happy. I mean, I know it's going to be a lot. But I'm not. Yeah, he's just like that. It's gonna be a lot.
Two under two, y'all.
Yeah, so it'll be a lot for a little bit.
No.
But I'm not, I wouldn't say I'm nervous about the baby.
I'm nervous about having two under two. Having to care for a toddler and a newborn. I know the newborn stage is gonna be easy, but when they both can start like crawling and walking, I'm gonna need 10 more eyes. Like, I don't know. 10 more eyes and 4 more hands. Like, I don't know. It's crazy. I'm excited though. I'm super excited. I'm hoping it's a girl, just so I can have one and one. Actually, I don't care. I don't care what it is.
Yeah, I don't care either way. But I am kind of hoping for the girl this time.
Okay. So Isaiah wasn't really cooperating. We had to occupy him with some snacks, but we're back.
Yeah.
All I want is for the second baby to look exactly like me, because everybody swears that Isaiah looks just like Michael, even though I can see that he looks like me, but nobody else can. I'll put two pictures here. Me and him, we are both babies. So
and then put two pictures here of me and him as a baby.
Okay, I could absolutely do that. And then you guys comment down below who he looks more like as a baby. As a baby, absolutely me.
Okay.
Absolutely. Anyways, I'm super excited for this next baby. I'm so excited for all of the things happening. Everything so far is very different with this pregnancy, but I'll explain that later on in a bit in a different video. Like, what's been going on so far these past 12 weeks, because your girl's been going through it, okay? I don't know. They say pregnancies are different, every single one, but I didn't realize it'd be so different. That's crazy.
Yeah.
But yeah, June 2023, we're gonna be a family of four. Actually, we already are a family of four, but officially, June 2023. That's exciting.
Then we'll be a family of seven.
What?
We got three dogs.
Oh. I was like, do not wish triplets on me. What are you saying? I was very confused.
You would need four, actually.
Oh, it's even worse. Well, no, no.
But nah, that's, it's not. It's not, like, you're not even really showing them. It's already 3 months. If there was multiple, you'd be showing. If there was multiple, you'd be show.
We still don't have confirmation whether or not it's only one baby, because our first appointment, which I'll show you also after, I have like a clip from our first appointment I'll put at the end. It was too early. They weren't able to do anything, not even hear a heartbeat. So hopefully the next appointment we'll get heartbeat, and we're doing the genetic testing, and we're going to be, it's going to be heartbeat, genetic testing, and confirming that it's only one baby. Yeah. So that's what's going on. What's been going on here.
Yeah. You can also see the gender with the
genetic testing. So my mom is dying to throw us a gender reveal party this time. I mean, I'm going to let her, because why not? I didn't let her do it for Isaiah. So we're gonna do a gender reveal, and hopefully by Christmas and Vlogmas we'll be able to get that video to you. I also want to do one of those gender myth, those myth videos, the revealing the myth videos. So yeah, stay tuned for that, y'all. We got a lot more content coming up in Vlogmas, because now we've announced our pregnancy. We got, just wait, just wait, stay tuned. Okay, remember, subscribe to the channel, push that post notification button, and give this video a like. Wish us congratulations in the comments, and please, if y'all have any like two under two, give me all the advice in the comments, because I need it, please. Please.
For sure.
Like, what are your favorite things to use? How do you keep them? I don't know. Like, I don't want Isaiah to be too rough with the new baby. I want them to be able to share. Just give me all your tips and tricks down there. I'm excited. They're gonna be so close.
Alright, so until next time.
Peace, y'all. Stay tuned for the rest of the video, okay? There's more clips coming after. Bye!